Save Delbianco. Now here's where Calgary is dangerous. Delbianco going to go deep to King. Heads up. Takes a big hit there. Keeps his feet. Good job coming to the box there by Owen Barker. King scores!
This morning, he's been getting a lot of minutes for the Vancouver Warriors, the young rookie goaltender.
Beatty scores! Tanner Cook went 10 points over the weekend in two games for the Roughnecks. Cook still goes 5-hole and scores! Kid stays hot! Behind the net, Dixon. Back to Pace. King, shot, scores! Pat Bold leading. And a power play, Andrew Chantel. We know the Evans family and all of Peterborough is probably back home watching this one. Here's Curry. He'll shoot, scores! Got through Bold! Loose ball, Van Scheppen can't find it. Another fresh 30 for the Warriors. Martel driving. Oh, dip and dunk from Ryan Martel. What a goal. It's 3-2. Comes off the pick, Pace. Now give it back to Cook, late in the shot clock. One more, scores, what a pass! Tanner Cook to Courier on the backside. 5-2 Vancouver. Hamer Jackson, oh, what a pickup by Chase Scanlon, bouncer score! What a goal! Around the top, skips it. Martel, nice pass knocked down. Killen, Evan, scores! He beat Delbianco! And it's scooped up by Charlene Beattie's fresh 30. Time and room, Martel. He'll take it and score! We're tied at 5! That ball on the slip, can't find him. Now he will try. Ends up the stick of Charlene Beattie's scores! Vancouver's got their first lead! Here we go. 6-5, Vancouver leads here late in the half. Up top, Dixon scores! Game kicked off by Tanner Cook, continuing to work hard. King thought about it, takes it, scores, beats Bold far side. Hat trick for Jesse King. Let's go back and take a look at the glove save from CDB here on Killen. Playing the shooter, Killen gets it, and he just gets enough with that right glove.
Killen snuck around. What a save by Delbianco. Killen snuck around from behind the net.
Backtrack, he finds it. Quick one-timer to King. Dixon tucks it, drives. Short side twister. What a goal from Hayden Dixon. Extra man is Scanlon. Charlene Beattie to the middle of the floor and scores. Another power play goal for Adam Charlene Beattie. Cook, Dixon, airmails it wide. Loose ball to King, watched there by Charbonneau, 19 on 19. King spins off his man, short side. Scores, he's got 4.
Called the game here for Rogers Arena. He's a warrior.
As Barker throws it away. Loose ball, Courier, 2-on-1 with Ticehurst. Zach Courier. It's in the net, scores! I think it was actually checked out of his stick and beat Bold. Goodwin, numbers here for Vancouver. Diagonal feed, kill it, short side scores! There's that goal, Brad, and it comes off the stick of Kyle Killen. Pulls it wide. Cook, Pace, scores! Bold got a piece, but not enough. Another power play goal. Keep your stick in the lane, young man. Penalty over, Caudron out. Back to 5-a-side. Calgary leading by 3 here. And the fourth, make it 4. Hayden Dixon goes far side. He's got the hat trick. Still lots of time left here in the fourth quarter, so no rush. All open as Evans down on the crease. Drive, score! Sneaky, sneaky from Sean Evans. The offense get on the floor. Here's Hayden Dixon driving on Bowery. Oh, my goodness! Far side, short side. Hayden Dixon's got 4. Third chance at an empty net. Callies isn't going to shoot it.
I think the Roughnecks are too responsible. to go for it. Oh, maybe here. They get one.
And Vancouver sent out three D guys right away. And that was too easy.